Dear students, hope all of are you fine. Students, today I'll read a new chapter. I'll teach you a new chapter, that is odd alphabet rhyme. Okay, so everyone open your literature book at page number 51, this page. Okay, see the heading, odd alphabet rhyme. So this is a rhyme. Here we can see that we can see many words starting with the alphabet from A to Z. Okay, so I am starting to read the text. You listen to me carefully and follow your book. Okay, odd alphabet rhyme. A is for Ali. B is for Ben. C is for Curry. H for a hen. Okay, so A is for Ali. B is for Ben. C is for Curry. H for a hen. Next stanza. D is for Dad. M is for Mom. E is for Eggs. And G for Gum. Gum means atta. Okay, so E is for Eggs. G for Gum. Okay, so this is the gum. This is hen. This is curry. This is Dad. And this is Mom. Okay, now, and these are, what are these? Students, what are these? These are eggs, right? Okay, now look at the next stanza. F is for fat. And T is for thin. Fat means mota and thin means roga. So F is for fat, T is for thin. O is for out, I is for in. Okay, so now look at the next page, page number 52. G is for good, N is for nice, J is for jelly, this is jelly, and R is for rice, X is for kiss. K is for 1, 2, means K is for 1, 2, mane aro ekta kiss. Okay, L is for long, and a Q is for kiwi, and a Q is for Q. So L is for long, and a Q is for Q. So this is a Q, this is a Q, and the girl is kissing to her mom. Fine. Now look at the next lines. P is for Peter, and S is for Sue. Z is a zebra. Y is for you. Now these are the last lines. U is for us. V for a view. U means dekha. W, whale. W is for whale. Okay, so here W is for whale. W-A-E-W. Fine. So this is the rhyme, students. Now I am reading this text again. You also read with me. Okay. A is for Ali from the first 51, page number 51. A is for Ali. B is for Ben. C is for Curry. H for a hen. D is for Dad. M is for Mom. E is for Eggs. G for Gum. F is for Fat. T is for Thin. O is for out, and I is for in. Now look at the next page. Go to the next page. G is for good. N is for nice. J is for jelly. And R is for rice. X is for a kiss. And K is for 1, 2. L is for long. And Q is a cube. P is for Peter. And S is for Sue. Z is a zebra. Y is for you. U is for us. V for a few. W, fail. W is for way. Okay? So students, hope all of you have enjoyed the text. And students, from next day, I will give some HW from this chapter. From this chapter, I can give you fill in the blanks, okay, with appropriate words, or I can give you match the column, check the correct answer, like this. Okay, so students, read this text at your home very well. Fine. Okay, students, that's for today. And thank you. Bye-bye.